question mark in the face.
Really, I think
yeah.
A lot of show now around the time they it's kind of wonderful to sort of see it without having it here.
Yeah.
It's modified, granted, you know, like, you don't have that sort of thing in the end, but
right.
It's still like, that itself is really awesome.
I hope it was.
With that.
When did it open?
It opened on the 29th. So, are we streaming?
Yes.
Okay, great.
Yeah, sorry, yes.
No, it's okay. Awesome. Great. I'm glad you had a touch moment. We'll have time to yeah. So do you guys just get in the book around? This is just sort of like an initial sort of with the work that I hope that you I just want you to say that they're not delicate or very light. They're just a little bit of conduit and compression. So that's the only thing in terms of like if you're telling people to handle or to think about things and work with the question. They're not enough for that. The only thing that they often do is compression. But anything other than that, not be precious about how you're doing now, but so that one has one way to do it, but it's fairly light. To get a light, to get a light. In fact, we can have a warm up with that, we can even just get the pressure out of the way.
nobody here.
For a lot of moments.
But the.
Yeah, I should photo the gal and feel free to.
Vertebrae, soft knees,
feel this. You can all stop doing this. Here. Let's try this. And one more. Big. Hard position to really explain, but like this. Right leg is flat. And you look at that. Stretch right in the front. And breathe into the air. And let's switch a little bit on taking the left hip and just moving it up and down slightly in the stretch, which will stretch out right. So the left hip just a little bit down. Make sure it's like three. Side. Yeah. Just rotate that same expression to the other side. Left leg. Right leg. That big round. Breathe in here. Adjust. Letting that left hip that's top forward. Letting that right hip that's extended. That's slightly up and down. Because it's not like a solid. It's my arm on the floor, so it's like at your knees a little bit. We're just going here. Get your hips as spread, your knees as spread as possible. Butt up and out. Arch that back and curve it under to maintaining like a flow. In this position, the stretches are not that active. Move it, create the space. Just breathe in here. And if you can, keeping your feet close together or towards each other, like a frog. Just pressing ever so slightly your butt up with your heels. Tight. Breathe. And when I'm in this stretch, I always do a little bit of action to
I love feeling like a stretch moving from my neck all the way to my toe. And carefully get out of this position coming up. Right now, maybe I feel my neck, my knee a little bit more.
Yeah.
So maybe some circles, do some shoulder rolls, a little bit of upper back action, however you need it. And give that upper back some juice. What do the hands do? How do they go to their protection or winter? Hold it up.
your thing. How one part of the body is faster than the other.
Thank you. spend some time. We're going to spend some time moving in their conversation. And I'm hoping that you can be giving the idea of gathering. Together. That way, one of their primary functions in labor is gathering. And so I'd love for us to sort of spend some time fleshing that out somehow. Gathering parts of ourselves that we haven't attended to for minutes, gathering our history, gathering our ancestors, gathering their histories. It could be as small and local as you want to explore, or it could be very, very wide. It's completely up to you. And then when you feel like you explore that, whatever that territory is for y'all. And another word for us to sort of chew on is process. Oftentimes, that's the term you use for processing material, processing brain. So there is no right or wrong on how we want to explore this. And I'll sort of fade in and out. I'm going to give you a direction or a prompt for the most part. I just want to hear.
Yeah.
Thank you. Thank you.
Which is great, right?
I loved like putting my eye inside of the piece and seeing all these stars reflected from the lights, like bouncing off of these like sheets of movement sheets. I don't know if they're as far as the natural materiality. But yeah, so like seeing the stars and also noticing the spiral and kind of having a moment recognizing like the pattern of the stars in the sky, how they rotate the Earth's rotation, you know, and how that influences the stars' placement, kind of seeing that maybe that moment that we are in, so we can almost like a telescope of sorts, seeing like the spiral portal at the bottom, also kind of like being on this angle of the spiral inwards, like the constant spiral that we inhabit in our bodies and in objects.
I kind of anchor myself in some of there were some really I tried to gather all quickly on the line to you, like I was trying to gather all the information that you all were sort of like before. And one of the counter point that I thought was really interesting was like serial inspiration. And then it started by bodies and inspiration on the other. And it was like an interesting counterpoint that I'm sort of putting it in because I think in terms of shaping a work, so there's a sort of interesting reference to kind of change, but there's sort of a lot of things to be in the space that they're not using of it, too, so that it's not like they're sort of within each other's orbit, but they're not sort of in the class. They work in the classroom, which is really lovely. One of the things that, so that's one thing. In specifically, like the sonic exploration was really interesting in such a quiet space. Every time I really like pick up handle, encounter the sculpture themselves, like there's a lot of quality to it. So I feel like that would be a lovely thing to sort of stick in. Not to focus on it always, it doesn't have to be like something that's all the time present. There are moments where it's sort of particularly that the moments that we encounter with a real one, it was like a that was really strong and really striking and like repeated and creating. I think if we were to explore that again, one thing that was really gorgeous was you moved the blue climber basket over and then eventually he deserted it and eventually he found it. And it's like this beautiful kind of quality that I'm so curious about the relationship with the corner. There was a lot of corner edge. Like once you map that gesture, there was a cornering thing. I don't know what that's about, but if that was at all curious to you, I'd love like this next sort of 10, 15 minutes of sort of like you really that. If it's not of interest, abandon it. But something was happening there that I was really curious about and didn't know. I felt ignorant. And also, as I'm looking at the points over here, there were some moments that you were with
sort of re-fitting and revising a little bit some of those. Thank you for that.
I'm like asking temporary housing because that's like we have to, you know, like and it's writing so long. Bro, yeah. Yeah. Is that our home
theater? I didn't know.
Thank you. We're still on break, but you do have.
I'm also going to figure out how to structure a rehearsal. Here it is, like, if there's enough rest.
So,
it provides more encouragement because active mindset is higher than kinetic levels. So now that you're like, you're the core,
thank you. Yeah. Oh, yeah, I can put it first.
That's one point of reference. That's one of the
there's the periphery of presence. And then there's an unknown future behind you. And however you listen to that is kind of a
tidings
of actual feelings. So I'm curious about stillness that like listening and tuning into those directions.
So I think that is
there. But at any point, you become distracted or to kind of come back to you.
And is it sort of like my subtraction, like my responding to kind of feelings about kind of correction? And then letting that quality
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Simple involvement is key. And now that I've reached the point, I didn't want to be simple. And so I wanted to actually, at a certain point, just want to be on the floor. Because this is my perception. I think more so in like, in the weird way, like, establishing a kind of, so these objects themselves, like, they're not ceramic, they're not brown, they are. You approach them with a preference. Maybe without wanting to, because of the way they look, then like, they're in structure. I guess I'm thinking about that. Approach and tone as well, and like this, situating myself, this gauge tone, and that's because, moving, symbol. And then I turned it around, I was like, oh, much over determined, like over represented.
Yeah.
Something to be here and doing the same thing.
Like you were
those numbers are very electrical in a way. Whereas, like, on the other hand, Sharpen that corner a lot more because I thought myself well. There was a definite drama. We hadn't even gotten to much of anything. So I think like that, like it's a place to like approach. So the topography is
And just like, you know, thinking about about like the moment of like, okay, like what would it mean to like feel this vessel with my breath, right? So intentionally, like, you know, this like invisible like, fog is like occurring, like circulating and just like thinking about like the actual air currents that are constantly passing through my body, other bodies, everyone's bodies, and then also like these for me, like I definitely see them as like instruments in the way of like body versus instrument versus vessel versus all these different concepts. So yeah, I love that you brought that up. And then also like this idea of like the like placing the body on the pedestal and like how that like changes the relationship between like your and the vessel. And my understanding is like more from it folks, viewers, audience members, gallery visitors who would visit sculptures and they would intentionally like the relationship between like the body and the object. The history of that, and how it's almost about like a like patterns. So I appreciate you brought that up. How are the characters and the value of our bodies change, right?
There's a lot, it's charring the charge.
To speak of body value display.
But like,
yeah.
So like, you know, it, you know. not to bring it, like not to put too much attention to it, but you know. That in a way that I think that if there was a different arrangement of bodies, we would segregate the minds.
Yeah,
it's really not changing. One of the things, like, It's an excess kind of perversion of the kind of like. She made a wire basket, so there's a little bit of that, so she can return.
Transformative, all There was a moment where I really like